I cannot tell where this conviction comes from. Whatever birthed it is a mystery to me. And yet the thought clings like a virus, blooming behind my eyes and taking deep root within my mind. It almost feels real enough to spread corruption to the rest of my body, like a true sickness. It will happen soon, within the coming nights of blood and fire. I will draw my last breath, and when my brothers return to the stars, my ashes will be scattered over the priceless earth of this accursed world. Armageddon. Even the name twists my blood until burning oil beats through my veins. I feel anger now, hot and heavy, flowing through my heart and filtering into my limbs like boiling poison. My hands curl into fists. I am strong. Born only to slay for the Emperor and the Imperium. I am pure, wearing the blackest of the black, trained to serve as a spiritual guide as well as a war leader. I am Wrath incarnate, living only to kill until finally killed. I am a weapon in the eternal crusade to forge humanity's mastership of the stars. Its strength, purity, and wrath will not be enough. I will die on this world. I will die on Armageddon.